over scary lions in his book, Liz.
A little scary, huh?